reason I put this tinfoil on there is if you don't, the fire will burn the bones off of the lamb.
It's been in my family for 5 generations, and it's been just a general store all its life. Cut our teeth on the ribeye, and everybody likes a ribeye, but our filet is really good also.
I'm pretty careful.
Worcestershire sauce, and then garlic powder, and then just an all-purpose seasoning.
A lot of people don't eat lamb, or they've never eaten it before, but when they come here, they eat it, and it's not what they thought. All our seafood is fresh. We have salmon, tuna, and we have a fresh Gulf fish, depending on what time of year it is. My mother makes all the desserts. They're all homemade. It got its name because they used to make them for funerals all the time. They can have a beer or whatever while they're waiting, and especially when the weather's good, it's kind of like a road trip for people.